And though you protest your disinterest, I know clandestinely you're garnering and bearing beneath the popularity. Just not quite as popular as me. Thank you. So, speaking of Wicked, I would like to invite two late ladies on the stage. Lentz and Rachel Stratton. And they are going to sing For Good. Yeah, so I was going, you know, they both had this prepared today because there's a few songs from these shows I did that I can't do by myself. And then I thought, well, why don't I take what I'm gonna call a water break. Yeah, you finally got it. And let these ladies sing this song, because here we are tonight and we're raising money for this amazing center, right? And part of that is that we are cultivating these young artists' abilities to express themselves better and to be a part of the arts, which is something that lasts forever and kind of permeates everything. And to have a place, especially when you are a teenager, to go where you can express yourself and you can feel fearless, it's very rare. And so, I think it's amazing what you're doing and supporting this and being here tonight. And I'm very glad that I get to perform for you, but I'm also glad that you get to see these beautiful, talented young women perform as well.
Story.
changed for the better. I do believe I have been changed for the better. And because I knew you, because I knew you, because I knew you, I have been changed for was the musical I did before Wicked. It's called Mama, I'm a Big Girl Now. Stop telling me what to do.